at the bracket, GVZ has just won Garden 2 Emperor in the loser's bracket. Right, let's go into the match. Let's see how both of them are going to fight. Both of them are known to be quite defensive. Both of them trading hits. Wow, and the instant legs. Alex is doing a lot of damage, and Scott uses the B trigger to escape. Oh, nice pokes from Tommy. Instant Alex again. Scott is just getting hit by those legs. Hit, but no confirm. I don't think they can confirm on that though. Oh, and a miss. Nice grab. One round for Tommy. Wow, nice CA from Scott. Half the life gone, just like that. Nice escape. Wow, nice hit! Oh! No EX to confirm. Wow. Nice evasion from Bot. Tries for the overhead, but didn't hit. Wow, he's just running away. 8 seconds to go. Oh, and Scott gets the round with that V trigger. Nice cross up from Tommy, but Scott manages to block it. Nice grab. Nice anti-air from Scott. Wow, both of them like leap up at the same time. Punish. Sorry. refuses to get into the pressure. They're running on Eco now. And 18 seconds to go. Scott has a CA set up. Is he going to use it? Or is he going to get a chance to use it? 7 seconds. I don't think it's enough time for him to use. Oh, and a miss! Wanda! 2 seconds and he got a grab! And it's 1-0 for Scott! Oh, both of them are doing fireballs non-stop. Keeping each other in check. Oh, and the instant air leg. Not gonna fall for it another time. Oh. And Tommy closes it out. And we have an update. DKC beat Bison Wong 3-1. On the loser's bracket. And Bison Wong goes home. Wow! Oh, he didn't go through. Wow. Scott is getting all the meter and he wasted the figure. Bad for, looking bad for Scott. Whoa, Scott blocks it overhead. And Tommy's gonna end this round with a 1-1. Winner of this round will go to the top 8 in the winner's side. Round 1. Fight. No more instant air legs. Nice one. Oh, nice hit from Tommy. USDA is he going to use it? Oh! And I thought he was going to do the CA. I think he misses it. I think it's too late now. Is he gonna do it? Yes! This time he gets a CA off the fireball. Wow, this is a close match. Wow, and Tommy goes under with a V-trigger. And Scott closes it out. And Scott missed the follow-up. Back of Scott. He gets stunned. Is Tommy gonna finish up? Yes, he is. It's a 2-1 for Tommy. Scott, is Scott going to do a switch? No, he's going straight with Nash. Oh, Tommy misses the instant air legs, but didn't manage to get that. Oh, nice instant air legs. And a grab is gonna end. Match point for Tommy. The Alex again. Wow, nice CA. This is gonna be last chance for Scott. If this doesn't work out, he's going to the loser's bracket. And Tommy closes it out. 3-1 for Tommy.